what is the issue, and when did you decide that you weren't going to make 185?
What happened is, yesterday the UFC offered to make the cat weight. Maybe they thought I was a little bit heavy than normal, and offered to make a cat weight.
What's your weight right now? Honestly, what's your weight right now?
Why want you to know? I will tell you, but why do you want to know my weight?
I mean, I want to know. You were supposed to make weight. Every fighter here in the building, we're in the same building, basically. Every fighter here is supposed to make weight. We have a moment. It's called weighing. Maybe you know about it. We are supposed to step on a scale and be on some kind of weight. You know, like, we have a weight division we're fighting. So, I mean, you act like you don't know this. Like I'm coming out of nowhere saying this, you know, but... You were supposed to weigh in too.
And which weight are you supposed to be on Friday? You make on Friday? 185, I don't care for who you weigh, 185, 195, 205. Your choice.
I don't care too. I mean,
it's up to you.
It's getting funny, bro. Like, what the fuck? Like, I don't even know what to say. Like
which way? Which way do you want to fight? 195, 205, or
195.
Can
you make 195? Can you make 195? Can you make 195? Listen, the last thing I want is,
yes, 195 is good. Let's do 195. Is 90 kilos, I think. I don't know.
So 185 is pretty, like, yeah, 89, not less. 88 probably.